Hey guys, I'm back again, and today I am back with my most favorite box ever, which is the Styletone box. Y'all know the drill. Let's rip apart this box and see what there is inside. Okay guys, so this is the inside of the box. We have the booklet over here, and this is everything we received this month. Let's just start with a coupon I see in here for Ariana Inde. Again, this is a coupon for €5. Okay, you have to pay, if you buy something, it has to be at least €25 to get €5 off. You could do that in the gift shop, blah, blah, blah. Okay, I'll have to see what I do with that. Moving along to something I see, Beauty Made Easy. I think we received something from them in the past. This is oil blotting paper. Instantly absorbs oil, minimizes pores, and mattifies skin. 80 sheets in here, and this is made from green tea. Never mind this one little nail over here that's not really the same color. I'm actually gonna do my nails right after I film this. Anyway, this is what that looks like. And I'm actually not oily because I just recently put on my makeup, so I'm not even gonna bother. Let's see. Oh, it's number one. And let's see. These Beauty Made Easy oil blotting papers cost €7.89. Okay, we're gonna move on to, are you kidding me? Again, something from BB Cosmetics. Okay, I don't know. It's just annoying that we receive so much from BB Cosmetics. Last time we received, I don't know what box it was. It was a lipstick, and honestly, I fell in love with that lipstick. So, okay, you know, I really did love that lipstick, but we received so much from BB Cosmetics in the past that every single item I gave away. So, my heart is racing with this little sucker. This is a primer makeup base, silky finish with vitamins A, E, and C. So that sounds promising. This is what that looks like. And let's see what it looks like on the inside. Is anything oh yeah, there's something coming out, like a little white, I guess probably won't be able to see that, but let me just smear it out and see. Ooh, that actually feels really nice. Ooh, okay, I like that. yeah, it smells pretty nice too. It's not like a necessary, like scent that I could just come up with, like, oh, it smells like that, but it's a really, really like hint of a scent, if you will. But I think that when you put this on your face, you can't really smell it. Let's just move on to see how much it costs. Okay, over here. So this, let's see, BB Cosmetic Primer costs €19.95. Oh, speaking about Ariana Inde, we received a mascara from them, and we received one in the past already, which was a silver one. I'm not really sure if it was the Styletone box, so I think it was the Blox box, but I'm not really sure. Anyway, we received a mascara, and they have beautiful packaging. See the A of Ariana Inde right here, and over here it says Ariana Inde. Let's see what it looks like on the inside. Ooh, okay, that looks weird. So this is what that looks like, and I don't mean to be, I think mine is dry. Crap, mine is probably dry. Okay, once again. Yeah, there's no like sound, you know, when the mascara is wet, and the brush, hopefully you guys are able to see that, but the brush looks really, really dry. So I might just have to contact Styletone about this. I'll try it out tomorrow. If it's completely gone dry, then I will contact Styletone. Let's see what it says in the little booklet. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, over here. Yeah, the waterproof mascara silver. What? I got gold. is the gold and silver mascara from Ariana Inde. It's perfect when facing sun, water. Oh, hear that? Wait. You guys hear that? That's probably why it's dry. Look at that, look at that. There's a lot of like air here. Hear that? Oh my God, I think my cap is loose. That's probably why it's dry. Yeah, I will have to contact Styletone about this. Anyway, this mascara costs €16.75. Okay, moving on to Ofra eyebrow. Oh, okay. Let's see, doesn't really say anything. Okay, so this is from Ofra. That's really cool. I really do enjoy this brand. It's what I'm assuming an eyebrow pencil. Let's see how it swatches. Oh, that's actually pretty dark. And I know it sounds stupid. Are you guys able to see that? I think it's way lighter on camera than it is in real life. But this is it. Oh, yeah. I really do enjoy this. And I actually have really dark colored hair. I know it doesn't look like it, but this is bleached the hell out of. But when I leave this little blonde streak, strokes, whatever, to grow out, the hair over here is really dark. So, as you can see on my eyebrows, I don't have blonde eyebrows, I have pretty dark eyebrows. So this is actually perfect for me. And let's see what it says about this. Oh, it's over here. Hey, that's Nikki Tutorials, right? If you love to watch beauty channels on YouTube, you should watch Nikki Tutorials. Ofra works a lot with Nikki and you'll discover more amazing Ofra products in her videos. That's Nikki Tutorials, we all know her. Let's see, this pencil, I think there were more colors, I'm not really sure because there are like three pencils over here. Not really sure, anyway, this pencil costs €11. Okay guys, last item in the box. Box is empty. Let's see, this is from Lux Cosmetics. I have a love-hate relationship with Lux Cosmetics, as y'all know. This is create your own personal eyeshadow box, apply wet or dry. Okay. Ooh, okay, this does look fancy, I'll be honest, and I'm probably gonna blind you with the mirror, but I'm sorry, it's gonna be upside down. But don't focus on my face, thank you. This is the inside of that fella. It's a really, really dark, great for smoky eyes, by the way, really dark eyeshadow. The thing is, however, I don't really do these kind of smoky eyes anymore that much. I used to do them a lot, and even if I would, I still have a lot of these to finish up, so I'm not really sure if I'm gonna keep this or not, but we'll see in the future, I guess. Let's see. If not, then you guys will probably see this in a giveaway anyways. Come on. Oh, it's over here. Number two. Whoa, you could get a hell of a lot of these. Oh, dang it. I would have loved to receive like the purple ones or the brown toned ones. Hopefully you guys are able to see that. But look at that. Look. Are you guys able to see that? Yeah. Look at how freaking many colors. I would have loved like any other color than this one. Dang it. Anyway, still, this little eyeshadow plus box costs €20. Okay guys, that is it for this month's box. What do I think? Honestly, I really like this box. It's got like every single darker, if you will, especially eye product is in here, like an eyebrow pencil, mascara, an eyeshadow, a primer and blotting paper, almost your entire face, right? So I really, really enjoy this. I don't know, I really like this box. I can see myself using every single item. With this, I don't know, I might just have to contact Styletone. I'll try it out tomorrow and see if it's really dry, because obviously I'm wearing mascara, so it's useless to try out now. I'll try it out tomorrow. If it's, hear that? If it's loose and dry, I will have to contact Styletone, but their customer service is amazing. So I'm pretty sure everything will work out fine. Let me know what you guys thought about this box. Once again, I loved it. I'd like to thank y'all so much for watching. Make sure to check out my other videos and make sure to enter the giveaway, the first link in the bio. We are 5 subscribers away from revealing what's gonna be in my next giveaway. So if you want to help me out, share that video as much as possible. Make sure as much people as you know subscribe to my channel. The faster we get rid of that giveaway, the faster the bigger giveaway will start. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!